Baptist Van Tassel.
Baltus sat in his library, smoking his pipe. The tea had grown too cold to drink, as he had spent far too much time plotting and planning the demise of his dear Lady V. Now he was lost in the more pleasant contemplation of a young mistress awaiting him in the woods tonight, who, if all went well, would soon be his new wife.
To me.
Thank you.
vengeance will be mine. Heads will roll.
Your head belongs to me.
Baltus enjoys the fruits of his land, with daughter, wife, and mistress at hand. This evening found him lost in contemplation, but as the fire crackled and cracked, he failed to notice the shadow cast by the Hessian and his deadly axe.